original ideas were never the...
Rumble, rumble, gargle, roar. Little Penguin looked around to see where the funny noise was coming from. Rumble, rumble, gargle, roar. That noise is coming from my tummy. That means I'm hungry. So Little Penguin and her rumbly, grumbly tummy went to find something good to eat. That treat looks good to eat. So Little Penguin opened her beak as wide as penguinly possible. Chomp, chomp, chomp. It was white. It was fluffy. But it wasn't good to eat. I'm hungry, shouted Little Penguin. Rumble, grumble, gargle, roar. Well, you can't eat me, said the big white polar bear. You need to find something else to eat. And he went back to sleep. With that, Little Penguin and her rumbly, grumbly tummy waddled on. That treat looks good to eat. So Little Penguin opened her beak as wide as penguinly possible. Chomp, chomp, chomp. It was brown and it was plump, but it wasn't good to eat. I'm hungry, shouted Little Penguin. Grumble, grumble, gargle, roar. Well, you can't eat me, said the big brown walrus. You need to find something else to eat. And he went back to basking in the sun. So Little Penguin and her rumbly, grumbly tummy waddled on. That treat looks good to eat. So Little Penguin opened her beak as wide as penguinly possible. Chomp, chomp, chomp. It was orange. It was shiny. But it wasn't good to eat. I'm hungry, shouted Little Penguin, and her tummy agreed. Grumble, grumble, gargle, roar. Well, you can't eat me, said the big daddy penguin. But I tried to eat something white and fluffy, and it turned out to be a polar bear. Then I tried to eat something brown and plump, but it was a walrus. And then I tried to eat something orange and shiny, but it was you. And I'm still hungry. Grumble, grumble, gargle, roar. The daddy penguin chuckled and said, little penguins don't eat polar bears, and they don't eat walruses, and they certainly do not.